Well, Omar, what a terrific performance and result for the Dundee Stars.
Yeah, good way to start the Challenge Cup phase, and you know, on the road and scoring six goals was a huge positive, and you know, you saw it was a good team effort win. Yeah, roll into tomorrow.
Looking back to that first period, I mean, have you seen a first period like that as a Stars coach?
No, I thought in the first we came out jumping. Obviously, we got that one early, and after that, I think we built a bit more confidence. I still think we allowed too many chances in the first two periods that I would have liked to see not as many. But for the most part, we were able to buzz around them. We used our speed really well. And, you know, I think that's that was the main focus over the summer, is to try to add a bit more speed. And we saw that probably throughout the game.
And you say that to come out firing from the start, that's important here, isn't it, in front of a loud arena if you let them be?
Yeah, I mean, listen, we... you know, we started off strong, and our fans really loud, which was great. But yeah, I mean, we got the momentum early, and we were able to, you know, a few times we created a goal out of nothing, which was nice to see, and something maybe we lacked last year. But again, it was a good start to the Challenge Cup phase. We can't get too high. As I said to them, tomorrow is as important, if not more important.
It's not often, Phil, you come to Brayhead Arena and see the home fans leave early, and that shows just how much of a performance the guys put in tonight.
Yeah, last time we were here last year, we had a good performance. Now this year, again, but there's a lot to take as positive, but there's a lot we still have to work on. I think that second period, Alex had to make some really, really big saves, and throughout the game, I thought he was great. But if we cut down a bit those on-man rushes that we gave up, and a bit of you know, those rushes against, I think structurally wise, there's still a lot to work. It's still early, but we're heading in the right direction, and obviously a win like this should give confidence to the guys.
And you mentioned Alex again. We mentioned last week in the pre-season games, but tonight he really has shown what he can do for you.
Yeah, I mean, he's just so calm from his net, and you know, just so poised. And you know, he battled so hard to find the puck, to beat off traffic. He's not the biggest goalie, so you can tell, like, even, you know, he's trying to find the puck, always challenging the shooter. So no, he had a great performance, but overall it was a good team effort. Again, there's still a lot to work. There's a lot of positives, but still I think areas we need to improve. You know, even going into tomorrow.
Going into tomorrow, are you expecting a different Glasgow Clan to show up in Dundee?
Well, I think we had a really good start in that first, but I thought the second they took it to us a bit more, and the third I thought we were able to close it down pretty well and not allow as many scoring chances as we did in the second. So if we build off that third and obviously have that jump that we had in the first, you know, at home it's going to be our first, I guess, challenge, real game at home rather than a preseason. So with the fans that we're on tonight, and I think the excitement around this club, it'll be great to see the atmosphere tomorrow.
And that excitement, as you mentioned, was there tonight. Wasn't that a terrific travelling support? And they made noise all night. I'm sure you're really appreciative of them.
Oh my God, it was, I think it was the most I've seen in 2 years already. So, no, you can just see, like, every time we scored, and during the, you know, when we had the momentum, they were cheering loud. And even, you know, when we didn't have the momentum, they were trying to pick us up. So that was great. And I'm sure the guys were all impressed, obviously, during the game and after the game by our crowd. So hopefully they'll bring the same energy tomorrow.
Well, best of luck tomorrow, and congratulations on that result.
Thank you.